I think we're live. Yeah, I think so. I see it recording right there. WHBW presents Tommy's Highland versus Anthony Wayne watch party. Let me pull this thing up. Yep, it's going. It's up and running already. Hope you like the thumbnail. That comes from one of my favorite SpongeBob SquarePants specials where SpongeBob throws a house party and everything goes wrong for him, but it goes well for everybody else. Love that episode. Love when Patchy sings. What shall we play first? Let's play some Man 2005. Hold on a minute. Where is the match being captured? Can you hear this? Which one is this? MacOS screen capture. So MacOS screen capture 2. We'll just put it right here. Browns against! And Browns against Miami. Sure, what the heck? Yeah, don't worry, folks. We're gonna have some fun tonight. I know, I wish we could be at the game today. I wish I could be there, but it's out in Sandusky. That's way, way, way too far from here. But I hope you enjoy this nonetheless. I'm playing on my PCSX2 emulator. Hold on a minute. Let me center this bad boy out. Bit of a warning, folks. The frame rate is pretty poor on here. Hopefully it changes soon. Now we'll have updates on the Anthony Wayne good guy football game.
Each of these teams ready to get this game started as the Dolphins square off against the Browns. We're here for another great game.
There we go. I was fixing it over there. Oh, it sounds like Al Michaels and John Mann are both having a stroke, so we'll get that misery over with. Browns want to toss. We obviously have to kick that thing.
Both teams have taken the field, and let's see.
And we'll kick it off, of course. Who else other than Phil Dawson, Browns legend from 1999 up to 2012, I believe. I remember when he left. That was such a sad. Oh, man. So used to laggy controls on the PS2. Oh, please catch that. This kick, he caught that?
Out of bounds.
Why?
EA Sports coaching close-up.
Wow, I'll take that. Yeah, this has been driving me nuts, isn't it?
Ricky Williams in his backfield.
73, 74, 76%. Jake Beadle looks to pass. He's going to throw this one over the middle. Caught by Chris Chambers. God, this is going to drive me nuts, isn't it? I tell you one thing, on Dolphin is not this slow. It does not sound like Al Michaels and John Mann are both having strokes. That was a horrible game last night. It was Tank Bowl featuring the Sea Bears and the Panthers. Fedor goes to the air, flag passes. Caught Chris Chambers again. Good hit right there as he goes out of bounds. Honestly, we'll just hop out of this. Yes, let's hop out of this. Driving me absolutely insane. We're going to play, let's play some NBA Live, shall we? We need to turn on the music. Hold on a minute. At least the game should be starting up soon. Trying to find it. It's on BCSN, by the way. So, in case you ever want to wonder where the game is, if you want to watch it, please feel free to do so. It's out in Sandusky. Anthony Wayne is getting ready to play. Looks like we barely have a crowd out over there. I mean, I don't know what Anthony Wayne has. But I do know that this is still going to be a fun game nonetheless. Please, dear God, help us win. Please, dear God, let us win.
Yeah.
Well, you hear the music for NBA Live 2005. I'll tell you one thing. Frame rate's much better in every other sport except, what do you call it? Football. Go on BCSNNation.com. Once again, BCSNNation.com. We'll do one straight because that's what we're doing. I'm gonna be. But that's a question. We'll do 7-minute quarters because that gives us a realistic final score. Hold on a minute. Where is it? Window capture. There we go. That's odd. I thought we were going to. There we go. We're good now. All right, that was driving me absolutely crazy.
Live from the
please don't go super slow on these loser games. We'll hop ship to the Dolphin if this also doesn't work. Seven quarters because of course. All right, I'll take that.
Two points. The Cavaliers are playing right up on their men.
Rejected. Oh, I love to say rejected. And Jeff McGinnis is going to drive in, I think, a 1-0-2
hand to slam. With both hands.
I stand corrected. Usually the frame rate is not this bad. I'll tell you that. I will jump over to Dolphin if this keeps off.
Richardson in heavy traffic. He can't hit the finger roll. Good, like solid defense down low.
Forced
the opposition into a tough shot.
By the looks of it, someone could hit
a foul. And it'll be charged to James.
Oops. Just trying to get this focused up. On my phone. Oh, it's a steal. Jeff McGinnis.
And they run it back up court. A nice defensive stop that time. Using his quick hands to get a steal.
Some nice hustle by the defender.
He got in the shooter's head that time. Even though he didn't block it, he made sure the shooter knew he was coming for it. And that may have been enough to make him rush his shots.
Richardson is fouled by Ilgauskas. First shot is good.
Tomorrow's doing an NCAA Division I men's tournament in March Madness 2005. It was usually the opening tip-off that was lagging, and then from there on out, it got much, much better. Nice move by Mr. LeBron.
James with the jump shot. Yes!
Good job by LeBron. It's 6-2. Good guys.
Very organized defensively on that possession.
A defensive rotation could have prevented that basket.
What a play! He collides midair with the defender. Somehow was able to make the adjustment and gets the shot to fall.
Former Cleveland Cavaliers head coach Mike Fratello did the honors of broadcasting.
James.
There's a foul by Troy Murphy.
Murphy with the foul. That's his first personal.
Now it's a sign to work perfectly.
James is good on the first.
Now it's working.
2-for-2.
Sign commercial break from what I'm seeing on my BCS line. I bought the single game ticket. Actually, my mom did. Thank you, Mom. This is why I've been ejected. That's what I call a Dennis Ogalskis block. A ejection.
Quick hands. Able to
shoot. That eye back.
The catch to call for the backcourt violation.
The defense was not pressuring the ball. There was no reason for a backcourt violation.
Ejected. Yes, sir. LeBron's driving in. Watch out for Mr. LeBron. 360.
What a display.
LeBron, I'll be honest, it's hard to play the slam dunk contest in this game. I mean, it's really cool that you come up with thousands of slam dunk combinations,
traffic.
It's another thing if you can't do it. Meanwhile, Braun's going at it again. Two-hand slam up.
Spectacular dunk. They're getting good looks on offense and scoring the basketball.
Warriors
the other team better be careful here.
Front line has 4 points.
He crosses over. Richardson.
That one goes out of bounds.
Down low, out of bounds off the miss.
Kickoff will be at 7, so we're going to have some fun out here. Oh, he got back and he's going to lay it up. And
by double figures. Throw his shot off.
I know. I should really up the difficulty on NBA Live 2005 on my PlayStation channel. I'm like a 30-something.
Oh, a great rejection.
I am that good at the game, or?
Stolen by Dunleavy.
He's got bad hands. Anyways, as I was saying, I'm either really good at the game or I have it way too easy. And it gets the latter rather than the former. Jeff McInnes with 2
McInnes in close.
I'd like to remind you, DW's playing Geneva. Ooh, 360 pass. We're playing Geneva in men's basketball tomorrow. We beat Washington and Jefferson last Wednesday night. I apologize that I was not on the mic for that. We were losing Geneva, was of course, because.
Fisher is fouled and will be charged to Jackson.
Good on night the first. Night class. Sound class with Joe T. Joe T is such a cool guy.
Fisher sinks them both.
Good on the game
for the Warriors.
Number 4,
Yes, sir, that's a 3 for Mr. LeBron. How about that?
The defender on that basket.
Well, here we go. It's almost time for this show to get on the road. Winners likely going to take on Avon-Olmsted Falls. Going to be a
The basket's good, and he'll try to complete the 3-point play.
Highland Anthony Wayne is the indeed the Division II Region 6 semifinals. Something that some people call the Avon Invitational because of how tough Avon is, but I don't see it like that. I see it as when we play spoiler. I'd like to congratulate Coach Kara and the rest of the gang for a dramatic come from behind victory
with the nice steal.
This man exposed
the ball.
Gettysburg
Bullets
for a 58-51. My goodness, that was nice. Now, my brother said that Casey's been in the boot as of late, so I don't know if he's going to be playing tonight or
rejection.
Not.
He's making a statement defensively, so
hopefully it's a blowout for us. Now, here are some interesting stats, folks. Coach Gibbons is 0-3 in the regional semifinals, which is never good. He's lost once to Avon, twice to Central Catholic. Of course, Central Catholic, thank you, good Lord, but they are now Division III Region 10. They're setting that world on fire as we speak.
Blanketed by McInnes.
Speed is not strong.
From the paint,
Anyways, looking at everything, looks like everybody's still not too shabby out there.
They have no more fouls to give.
3:09 left in the first quarter. Yeah, I think it's out of work here too.
He takes the rebound.
I'm not going back.
At the basket, it doesn't drop for him. He got hit on that play, made the adjustment to get it off, and it just did not fall.
Here's one thing you don't want here. Coach Gibbons also 0-2 in games in the Sandusky area. Lost to Bellevue in 2021. Sandusky again in 2022. Oh man, we're getting the ball start off the second half. You don't like to get the ball start off the second half.
Well,
my family and I were contemplating going to this game, but of course,
with his third quarter,
we stayed home. And you got to watch me play some very laggy basketball. Anthony Wayne will be kicking off. We'll have Casey and Matt likely returning once Casey's still banged up. We're undermanned, of course, and you've had Johnny Silico hurt a little bit. You've had Casey Miser hurt a little bit.
Player
in the bonus. Generals are ready to kick this thing off. There's 220 left in my game right here.
David sinks it from the line.
Here we go. Hornets, Generals. Opening kickoff going to be underway in just a jiffy. And the opening kickoff underway. Great to have you aboard, Timer Earn. Not announcing, but rather taking you through this game. Running to the right side and going down. Still on his feet, actually, near the 30 yard line. Can't tell who that was, but I can't tell who's quarterback in us.
You want to limit the score now.
I know. And as Regan comes in and dunks it.
Drew Gooden.
Sorry about that, folks. Anyways, you have 2 minutes left in this quarter. Ruggiero looking.
The Cavs are playing solid defense. Claxton shakes him with the crossover. He gets two with the finger roll.
I'm going to put 40 in this quarter. I don't know what can happen. Again, the cover athlete of NCAA March Madness 2003. He was a Kansas Jayhawk.
The Cavaliers
got hit hard.
This, and it goes out of bounds.
95 seconds left in the first quarter.
Setting it up on the right.
I will switch to that if I'm seeing that.
This is the mark thing. On the hook.
Jackson picked that up, passing up and Brown. Brown on the left side.
Pulling up. James
is almost unplayable.
He's above 80%.
Oh, Drew Gooden with a nice strip.
Nice defensive play. Quick hands to strip the
ball.
Underdogs. Back
oh, man. Nice
Davis by recognized that he had the foul to stop the basket. He made a smart play. So now the other team
they don't have the scoreboard. Scoreboard on
makes the first.
What do you call it? On the broadcast, unfortunately, at least they don't yet.
He hits both. Into the game. Murphy now returning to the floor for the Warriors.
This is it up. They got it now. I'd like to remind you, of course, next Friday, pending a win, we will broadcast the Highland Hornets game.
Can't hit for
that
two.
Shot right
the
there.
Doing a great job of grabbing the misses
tonight.
Yeah, they are really taking it to their opponents.
Honestly, you know when I'm done. Yeah, I'll be done, don't worry. I'll just fire up my Dolphin emulator, so excuse me for 1 second. Games go much smoother on those things, at the very least. Oh, my foot hurts. Don't worry, you're seeing a black screen of death, but it'll be all right soon. We're on a third down, meanwhile, out in Sandusky. I'm sorry about this. Some technical difficulties. My apologies on my end. Just that the frame rate was so god-awful, I couldn't take it. I was blowing out Golden State. What percent yes allow for it to connect? I'm at 87. Ooh, nice. First down, meanwhile, for us. All right, so let's see if this is going to be good. Dolphin emulator. Yes, Dolphin emulator. Mac OS screen capture. Window capture. Yep, Dolphin, that's exactly what we want to see, folks. Let's play some Mario Kart. Who else has Mario Kart?
Nintendo!
Whoops. Excuse me. Hold on a minute. Here we go. Hold on a minute. I need to connect my game to the controller. I'll try again. We'll be right back. gonna stomp the current emulation controllers. No adapter detected. What? I don't know. Hold on a minute. I have not played on my Dolphin in a while, so. Hold on a minute. Let me go to settings. I'm at a loss. Meanwhile, I don't think we got the first down. We're going to be a little short. Come on. How do you not detect it? Maybe options, controller settings. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, I know Coach Gibbons is an aggressive man. By looks of it, we're keeping the troops on the field. Ooh, timeout burned. Come on, how do you... I'm so sorry about this. Alright, there we go. I'm on Dolphins official website, macOS. So sorry, folks. Keep adapter, yeah. Come on, why isn't this lousy thing working? Yeah, looks like we got the first down. That's good. That's good. My apologies for this. We've killed about half the first quarter. Hold on, click on configure. Configure, duh. GameCube. And it's no general. What the? Halfway through the first. Maybe it's not on. That's the issue. Oh, switch with you, duh. Excuse me for 1 second. There it is. It's working now. Now we can Mario Kart. God, thing driving me nuts. Ooh, Payton, did he score? No, he did not. Nice run by Payton nonetheless. All right, there we go. Window. Where is it? Mario Kart. There it is. Press start. Let's go. Have about 5.5 to go in the first. My apologies for making this live stream so poor in quality. Grand Prix 150. Ooh, we just scored. Touchdown. Nope. Flag down. No, I don't like Mario. He's too big. We need something like, I don't know, Baby Luigi. What the heck? Alright, we'll start off at Mushroom Bridge. Yeah, Mushroom Bridge was remade in Mario Kart DS. Yeah. Nice start. It's been a while since I last started this. Switches Z. X, Y, use items. B is to break slash. Lightweight. Way back to our baseball. Yeah, so now you know that not only do I have a GameCube adapter emulator, I have a PS2 emulator. We scored. All right, we can draw first ball. That's all we did. Yes, that is a touchdown. You can tell we scored it. Got the Inferno check. Whoa. Push kicks off your kick. We'll try that again. We'll do 100cc. What the? So then Cooper, sure. Go to the Mushroom Bridge again. Well, good start for the Black and Green Brigade. Meanwhile, we're up 7-0 on those pesky generals. About 5.5 to go. Place that's actually broadcasting it. It's when we broadcast it, we're live for audio. Usual, wow, that game show almost, or that bomb on the car, it could have been a disaster. That game show almost hit me. I don't like those racetracks with cars in the middle of it because of how hard it is. I'm envious of my brother Joey. He is currently at the game tonight. He is in the marching band. That is why. If he wasn't in the marching band, he'd probably take the bus trip. So always reminds me of that one Simpsons episode where the guard and only go to the city and find ways to stay home. That was a great episode. They get in the Super Bowl gym and wind up with the game in the lock. No, Tonat. No, boy, I'm having too much fun. I do have a commanding lead, meanwhile. Windows card. I don't like the Bob-omb car either. Might be the third best Mario Kart of all time behind me and Ace. Most Mario Kart 8 to watch this finish wave 6. Mario Kart 9's gonna have a tough task, aren't they? Ooh, knocked at the finish line, literally. Second, Wario and Waluigi did. Okay. Oh man, we committed a penalty meanwhile. What was it? Time to grab this face mask. Mario Circuit, also in Mario Kart Wii. Oh, 1 second, forgot this is allowed. Forgot it's kinda loud. There we go. Whoa, whoopsies. Ooh, nice. Cancels it out. You know what? I'm gonna throw it a little more. Well, this game's certainly starting off far better than last year's regional semifinals when we played Central Catholic and lost 42-6. We scored more points tonight than we did in the regional semifinals last season. As I take my eye off the screen, of course, I'm going to be taking my eye off the screen a lot today because you want me to talk about some of the action going on. Oh, no. No, not the Goomba. Oh, I did not mean to do that. It's all right. Ooh, that was scary. Ooh, Garrett coming up big with a stop meanwhile. Is that someone behind me? Wait, a flag? No, no flag. Or is there? Yeah, there is. No, Birdo and Yoshi. No, Birdo and Yoshi. Oh, I got rid of everything. How on earth do Wario and Waluigi have such an enormous lead? Meanwhile, it's third down for the Generals. And I think the announcers were right. We have only attempted one field goal this season. And it was no good. I'm in third place right now, as you can tell on the top left corner. Oh boy, that one almost hit me. Birdo Yoshi, eat a red shell. Oh, I see Wario and Waluigi. Eat a red shell. No, no. Let's level out the playing field a little bit. No. No! Okay, Birdo and Yoshi, eat another one. Red shells, you should have them for breakfast. Hopefully these people are going to have a lot of red shells. GameCube might be one of the most underappreciated. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, oh, it's going to hit him too late. Second place, that's respectable. That's respectable. I mean, I'm not good at Mario Kart. You probably know that by now. You know, we just forced a third down out here. There's 2.5 minutes. This game going by super fast, so I may not be live streaming for long, folks. Daisy Cruiser was also Mario Kart 7 and Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Wave 6. Of course, you can go left in Mario Kart 7 and go through the water because, of course, Mario Kart 7 was a Mario Kart that gave us driving underwater. And if you're a Mario Kart Wii fan, you know the racetrack of Shy Guy Beach, which seems so darn flat, and you're like, why couldn't they put it or hold it for later in Mario Kart, what do you call it? Mario Kart 7. And then, of course, that would have been nice, in my opinion. Ooh, an egg. Ooh, almost missed that one. So we're going to see Toadette throw a giant banana peel. Well, not really a giant banana peel because that's Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong's thing. How I came to Bluey's. Fourth down, meanwhile, for the Generals. There's about a minute to go in the first. We're up 7. Come on, make the turn, guys. They're looking towards the sideline. This is a good game, Mario Kart Double Dash. Oh, nice pressure forcing him to throw it away, and that one is caught, I think. Rats. Anthony Wayne still has life in this first quarter. Ooh, that green shell almost took me out. Thought we were going to get him there, but get him we did not. Probably have no idea what I'm talking about right now. Unless you're watching the game and watching my watch party. Final lap. Oh no, I did not see that. Okay, got a mushroom. Ooh, 3 mushrooms. Oh, take that, Birdo and Yoshi. Come on, hurry up. Come on, guys. Ooh, that one almost hit me. Good thing it didn't. Oh no, not the Chain Chomp. Chain Chomp sometimes leaves you off in a bad place. This game, ooh, targeting me, huh? You know, Chain Chomp was supposed to be the Bullet Bill in Mario Kart Double DS, rather, but They ultimately changed it for a bullet bill, and honestly, thus we got one of the best power up in the history of Mario Kart. No, Birdone Yoshi. Ooh, taking a tumble. Yeah, I don't know if you could tell I'm not good at Mario Kart. Waluigi Stadium is next, if I'm not mistaken. It's next on the agenda. Yikes. We're under a minute in the first. Well, that's interesting. It goes to a tenth of a second. Come on, Toadette. Gotta finish, and Koopa too. Gotta finish in the higher region out here. Come on, I don't want him. Oh, man. Uh-oh, they go. The pass complete. All right. Looks like we'll probably go to the end of the first quarter now. There are only 12 seconds left. Come on, grab it. Oh, I missed it. How did I miss that? Waluigi Stadium's also in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Ah, yes, you gotta love the golden mushroom. Of course, gives you infinite boost. GameCube controller, probably the greatest controller in the history of video games. And I'm pretty sure many folks will agree with that. Ooh, a flag on the generals. Ooh, that one almost hit me. I do not want second place, I'll be honest with you. But it is what it is. You want someone to eat a banana. High on potassium. Oh, man. That's a thing with me playing today. It's that, you know, you take your eye off screen. Oh, a blue shell in third place? Sure. Gotta get them somehow. Oh, come on. Love how they have the old sound effects when it comes to this. So it's the end of the first quarter. We're up 7-0. Still holding my breath. Anthony Wayne just inches away from scoring. Oh, that was a target hit. Oh, that was nasty on my end. That was cruel. I missed the double item. I like double items. Come on, Toadette. Toadette and Koopa. Why not? Yes, I was able to reach it. Ooh. Warren Wallace, you're so far ahead. Look at that. It spawns the item box. Well, I'm glad I didn't spin out. Ooh, come on, gun it. So we have about 36 minutes to go in this baby. Last time we reached the regional finals was back in 2013, that magical 2013 season. You know what? We're not going anyways. Huh. 2013, the last time we won the region. And last time we made it to the regional finals as well, we played, take a crazy guess, the Avon Eagles. Yeah, I don't want to see it. Congratulations, that's like a big, you are not good. All right, we will play Mario Superstar Baseball next, because we can. We're in white uniforms, by the way. Where's Mario Superstar Baseball? It's right there. And this game definitely taking its precious time. Third, fourth down goal, they're kicking. That's good. Maybe he'll miss. Don't worry, folks, we're still ahead. Okay. doing a five-inning game. You did not come for a five-inning game. You came for a nine-inning game like the pros. So they're in commercial break right now. I hope you're enjoying this on there. I forgot about this. There we go. Bowser Jr. is a southpaw. Forgot King Boo has a good jump. Come on, Mario. No, there goes the perfect game. I always say, you always want to go out there, come out, and throw a perfect game. Yeah, or if that doesn't work, if you give up a walk, you're like, hey, I still got a no-hitter, perhaps. You never want to go out there and throw a one-hitter. I'll be honest with you. No, Toad, why didn't get me on our good pal Luigi? Oh, God, that was scary. Almost got run over. That would have been disastrous. I've not played Mario Superstar Baseball in a while. I'll be quite frank with you. 4 seconds through the second quarter. You know what we need here? A touchdown. She doesn't have ball dash. She doesn't. What do you call it? Mario Super Sluggers, which is also a great game. Worthy sequel. Try swinging at that. Good. Come on. Nice. Got him to swing and miss. Oh, they squib it too? That's just waiting. Not DK Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong is here. Gun him out. Well, we'll be down in a hole to start off this game. That's four singles this inning. That's not good. He's got Bowser, too. Okay, this team's not fair. Team's not fair. We say have one star. We have three. Nice go to bag. Whoa, Luigi, what are you doing? Oh, that's on me, actually. Baby Mario's up. Who else loves Baby Mario? Baby Mario's so cute. But he's got to get out. Got to get out sometime. It's a good pal, Yoshi. Everybody loves Yoshi. I got Yoshi and Toad, the two best characters in Mario. 70, meanwhile. Ooh, Wario throwing gas. Ah, come on, Yoshi. Yeah, second down, four for us. Nice, just next time. Ooh, come on, Barrel, come on. Oh, I couldn't take a nice path. Come on, Luigi. Nice hit, Luigi. Ooh, we false start. We had a false start. Come on, Junior, launch one out. Ball, good eye, Bowser. Junior, of course. Oh, that one at home run distance. 7:30 the time now. Nice hit. Next time you might want to try aiming a little deeper. Try hitting a little deeper. Peyton's going to bootleg this. He just fell down. Come on, King Boo, get there. Giving up five hits. This is a bad day for Mr. Bowser Jr. Oh, come on. He's done. Whoa, that was lucky. Oh, you're done, Bowser Jr. You're doing terrible. Yes, let's give it to Mario because we can. Oh, Payne's going for the home run ball. Got a man wide alone. Nice. All right. We just got a huge first down, meanwhile. Payne says, I don't always throw the ball deep, but when I do, it's either a big play or an incompletion. This case, it was a completion for a big play. Ooh, Luigi diving. And got him. Hopefully Mario's got something cooking. It's Waluigi. Waluigi to the dish. And Coach Gibbons would love a win today, as would Payne Janikis and the rest of the gang. Nice, got him swinging. Why couldn't we start Mario? I don't know. I thought he was going to be up. Speak of the devil, there's a base hit. Got him home. Great throw, Yoshi. Really great throw. And I jinxed it, didn't I? Jinxed it. Mario scratching his behind. Oh, nice play, Luigi. Saving a run. Maybe saving the game. And meanwhile, we're a yard short. Never mind. Come on, Shy Guy. We're down 2-0. We need something. Not a foul ball, though. And we don't need a pop out either. RNG's not on our side, is it? Super Mario. I mean, when you're going up against Donkey Kong, Wario, and Bowser on the same roster, I don't expect to win, but still. Expect to do decent at the very least. King Boo is up. He's got a crown on his band. Mario Super Soldier T does not. Get out of here. Oh, come on, Mario. You can go down third. Yes, just barely. That was scary. Oh, we just took a timeout meanwhile. Saw us running towards the sideline. I'm like, oh, God, did we commit a turnover or something? Oh, no. Noki's fast right. That, I couldn't tell. Bowser was right on the bag. Oh, Olmsted Falls is winning. How about that? How about that? Olmsted Falls is leading. Go Bulldogs. Don't want to play Avon, that's for sure. I mean, no offense to the Bulldogs. They're a great team and all, but Avon's like one of the best teams in the state. What the? Ooh, good job, Yoshi. Run away, Yoshi. 7-3 is our score, and Big Bad Bowser's up. Of course, he's going to launch that drive into deep left field, but it will not make it a 4-0 ball game. Good throw, and oh, good. Evan Grant just scored. Touchdown, Hornets. 14-3, pending the point after attempt. Evan Grant looking pretty sharp out there. Two drives, two touchdowns. Can't complain. There are two very long drives. Speaking of drives, oh, no. King Boo's got some on. Come on, get up, King Boo. Team depends on you. Stupid bug, you go squish now, as Homer Simpson once famously said. Looks like Joey and the band are on the, what do you call it? End zone, I should say. Oh, rats, I'm batting. I didn't realize that. I'm still going to single nonetheless. No, just hold. Hold on. I'll be back. Yeah, Casey's been dealing with nagging injuries as of late. Just have to refresh my live stream, that's all. There we go. On Yoshi, let's bunt. It's fun to bunt when you got a guy like Yoshi because he can outleg it. And right when I say that, he bunts out. Come on, Toad.
Yeehaw!
That's a base hit, but he hit too hard. No way I can score him. Alex is kicking off for us. Come on, you know why not? Ooh, I use my power up. Oh, I used it again, and it didn't work. Get out of here. Down the left field line. That's scoring a run. That's scoring two runs, actually. You know, Anthony Wayne's out at midfield. Tie game. Good job, Luigi. ripping one down the left field line. That was nice. Bowser Jr.'s up. There's 8:22 to go in the first half, meanwhile. Get back, Luigi, get back. I'm going to have to ask my parents for an extension cord come halftime. Oh, nice Shy Guy's going to give us the lead, isn't he? That one's into the gap for at least two, who knows, maybe three. He's feeling lucky, and he thinks better about it. Safe. Good play by Shy Guy right there. Good hit by Shy Guy, and we are winning for the first time today. Super Mario whiffs. Whoa, pickoff. Of course, this isn't like modern baseball. You don't have maximum of three pickoffs to get the batter. If you don't, tough luck. Mario's going to fly out to baby Mario. Rats. Look at that, we're up 3-2, and if not for Bowser Jr., it could quite easily be 3-0 because Mario's only given up two hits today in two innings. Oh, that one missed. All right, down the sideline, and it looks like their quarterback got the first down. Mrs. Grissom said that they weren't handing out rosters out there today, which is very disappointing. I wish they were. Oh, come on, Mario, got to throw a strike. There we go, 3-2, full count. Now let's gun one in there. Nice. Paragoomba striding in. And that one's right to Luigi, two-way. Uh-oh, somebody's got to get him. He's got convoy, he's in the red zone. That was a good tackle by our guy, I couldn't tell who it was, of course. We're so banged up. My good friend John was asking me who scored that touchdown. Get there. It had me on Yoshi for most of the play, and then it switches to King Boo at the last second. That's ridiculous. At least the game is only tied. All right, Toad running backwards. That's the first run Mario surrendered. First earned run, I should say. Sent up a screen towards the middle of the field. He dances away. Good, he did not get the first. Of course, Mr. Meyer is so good at being the defensive coordinator. We saw it a lot last year, the shutout. Like, we shut out half our teams last year, something like that. It was just nothing short of unbelievable. And we were just that darn good at high school football defense. Oh, come on, King Boo. You're supposed to hit that fair. Come on, King Boo. Make wood on that thing. Pops it up. That thing goes foul. Nice, but it went right to Bowser. Meanwhile, it's first and goal for the Generals. Generals aren't supposed to play football. They're supposed to sell insurance with Shaq. I think Shaq's calling for a commercial right now. Nice. Right in the hole and left. Base hit. Yoshi. I love Yoshi. Who doesn't? Come on, Yosh. Nice. Safe. He outlegged it. Good job, Yoshi. And now Toad's up. Go ahead, runs at second. Look how happy Toad is. We should strive to be like Toads, folks. They're always happy, go lucky. Oh, and he hits bombs, I guess. Toad leaves the yard. Let's go. Yeah, we should all strive to be like Toads and not just be happy people, but hit home runs. Look at that. Look how happy he is. He's got giant dimples on his face. He's grinning so happily. You could possibly blame him. He just hit a three-run bomb. Second down and goal. It's a sweep to the right side, and we're all over him. Third down and goal. Under 5 minutes. Keeping in mind, the Generals get the ball to start off the second half. DK, Donkey Kong, DK, Donkey Kong is here. I would rap the entire DK rap, but there's one line that isn't very nice. He may move slow, but or he can't jump high, but this Kong's one great guy. He does not say great. Get there, Yoshi. Aw, Donkey Kong left the yard. That's unfortunate. Hopefully we can stop him here. Yeah, we stopped him. Nice job. Who was that? Was that Jack? No, Matt Syriac. Matt's a good two-way player. I think he's like one of the few two-way players on this team, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Koopa didn't step on the bag. That scared me for a second. I don't know what the Generals are going to do here on fourth down and goal. I assume they kick it again. Yeah, they are kicking. I'm swapping positions. Luigi's got to go in the outfield because of how high he jumps. And he missed the kick. All right. Kick's no good. I think Matt blocked it, apparently. I wasn't paying attention. I was paying attention to the baseball game. But hey, I'll take that all 7 days of the week. I'll also take a strikeout, too. So Matt having himself a dandy on offense and defense. They're showing on the replay. Yeah, I think he got a piece of it. Yep, the referee said he got a piece of it. And Shy Guy's going to fly out to deep left. 327 to stir up something, folks. Matt is just so good at blocking kicks. Did it against Barberton, I believe. Yeah, he did against the Magics. 14-3. Come on, Payton, you got this, my friend. And Payton's a great man, that's for sure. Send a Johnny in motion, but he'll keep it. And that's a fly out. But it went foul, thank God. Oh, I messed that one up bad. Wario, stop patting your back. And, oh, man, they have Birdo, too. I didn't realize that. They got Birdo. Kanyoshi running in. Nice catch. We have 3 minutes to go in the first half. I assume we just slow it down, keeping in mind that the Generals do get the ball to start off the second half. Come on, Payton. Ooh, he slid down like a baseball player. Keeping in mind that Payton is a baseball player. Played second base for us last year. And I assume he'll be back on the diamond next season. And by next season, that'll be spring. I think Coach Gibbons is telling us to milk that clock. Good play, Bowser Jr. So rare to see a left-handed second baseman, isn't it, folks? I'm at 52%. Oh, ye gods. You know, once halftime rolls around, I'm asking for a charger. Noki doki. Swings and misses. Ground ball in the hole. No, Peach. But yes, Payton, he got a first down. No, Casey. That's hard to believe. Casey Meiser's been banged up, hurt, everything. Just nothing has gone his way. And he still keeps on trucking out there. I don't know how that man does it. He is clearly supernatural. Casey Meiser has really been a difference maker this season, of course. The broadcaster said that was one of the question marks. He was going to be our running back because Luke Stiles had graduated. Oh, go, go, go. And Casey Meiser's just been that guy. Come on. Save. Toad's thinking about two. Toad has four RBIs today. Good job, Toad. Look how happy he is. He's got a three-run bomb. He's got... Oh, man, they're going to lift Wario. For whom? Goomba? Goomba. Pitcher. Out there, of course. Ooh, in Mario Super Sluggers, he's a slow pitcher, but not as slow as Toadsworth, of course. Oh, Wario louses it up, but he caught it nonetheless. Payton running towards the left side. There's a minute to go. Seventh inning. Mario's in line for the win, if I can hold on. Ooh, I had to do that. Uh-oh, we committed a flag, never mind. Good pitch there by Super Mario. He's certainly doing better than what Bowser Jr. was doing. Ooh, I thought for sure I was going to get bowled over right there. And now Donkey Kong can tie it, can he? Don't kill us, Donkey Kong. Facing second down, 14 meanwhile. 15, rather. I just go back to the basics if I'm Coach Gibbons. Nice! But now it's Big Bad Bowser who can tie it. As long as if I can get past Bowser, I feel confident. Ooh, nice run. We got up to the 30-something, 37, 38, making it third down and two. All right, time for the knockout punch, Mario. You got this. Or maybe you don't got this. Maybe you don't got this. There are 30 seconds left in the first half. We're up 14-3. This game going by pretty darn fast, in my opinion. We've had three drives. They've had two. And Casey gets a call. Casey got the first. Nice, Casey. But the clock's still running. Nope, he got first down. We're good. Goomba, pitcher against pitcher out here. 7-5, high scoring shootout out here. Oh yeah, Anthony Wayne gets the ball to start the second half. I see the pride of Highland. All right, we're up 14-3 at the half. Let's keep it up, fellas. Let's keep it up. That would be nice if we can pull this one out. I mean, so far, so good. But you never know what can happen, ladies and gentlemen. I'm pretty happy about that. Just tweeting it out, that's all. Hold on for a second, ladies and gentlemen. I just need a charger for my computer. All right, we're back. Yeah, we're back. My computer's under 50%. We're up 14-3 on those pesky Generals. We've gone 2-0 against Anthony Wayne. We're looking to go 3-0 against them all time. Winner awaits Avon-Olmsted Falls. I will look at that score in a minute. Yeah, we're up 14-3 at the half. A Shy Guy, if that's fair, it's out of here. That certainly looked fair. Oh, well, he'll just single anyways. 47%. Yikes. This won't last me the entirety of this game as Mario rips one foul to left. Nice effort, Mario. Now he rips one out to left again, and he rips it to Wario. Good job, King Buddha. Hit that one to right, but he hit it right to Baby Mario. No. Has anyone said anything in the chat? Let me check. Let me check. Does anyone say anything? So Funk, you say hi to my grandma. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. Never mind, I'm not dumb. I may have been born at night. Thing is, I wasn't born earlier tonight. And Birdo goes down swinging. This is a family-friendly YouTube channel, after all, as Luigi can't get there to throw Luigi. Tying run is at the plate, and it's a man that hit a home run. Oh, he's bunting. Okay, bunt. Go ahead, bunt. I like bunts. It's basically an out. Unless you... Oh, come on. You only want to wager if you're going bunt. At least make it... Oh, oh, I would have got him. He's bunting with two strikes. You're not supposed to do that. Well, it did send the runner down to second. I'll give him that. Javi Baez did that in Game 7 of the World Series against the Guardians. I'll get mom. Base hit to left. Hold on for a minute, ladies and gentlemen. And I got an extension cord. I'll be right back. I'll still be in the green room. Sorry, folks. I gotta look at the score of the Avon-Olmsted Falls game. Hold on a minute. Before we get back to the action. Avon-Olmsted Falls. Let's see here. Was 7-0. It's 7-3 Olmsted Falls. Are we really going to see an upset there? I mean, I won't whine if they upset them. I mean, that'd be sweet for us. But the question is, can Mario dance out of this? Martin's been so reliable and everyone said that he's going to give up a bomb, isn't he? To Wario. Do I dare throw it? Yeah, I throw it. Well, that gave me a heart attack for a second. But have no fear. The catch was made. Noki. Noki lines out to left. Ah, then the barrel comes. Koopa Troopa. And 14-3, Casey Mizer and Evan Grant each have touchdown runs. Matt, oh man, good job, Peach. Matt Syriac has a blocked kick, which prevented this game from being 14-6. Two bend but don't break situations as that one's going to sit down. Oh, get back, Yoshi, get back. Two bend but don't break scenarios as here comes Toad. Oh, right when I thought Toe was going to continue his glorious day today, he flies out to Wario, a lazy fly, and now it's the meat of the order. They can tie this thing with back-to-back jacks. Ooh, that was a nice pitch. Yeah, I can't believe that the Bulldogs are beating Avon right now. It's 7-3 out there. Of course, we're up by a score of a nice strike out there against Donkey Kong. 14-3 over Anthony Wayne. Still 24 minutes to go on both sides, and it's anyone's ball game on both sides, especially considering the fact that the Anthony Wayne Generals get the ball to start off the second half. They've had two very productive drives today. Uh-oh, baby Mario right to Yoshi and Mario. 8 relief innings. He wins the game for us. I think Toad, yeah, who else? Look at Toad. He deserves MVP. He had 4 RBIs, a 3-run bomb. One of them proved to be the difference maker. Look at that. He's got 4 RBIs, 3 hits, and 5 attempts. Bowser Jr. was a party pooper, so was Noki. How many strikeouts? 2 for Wario, 0 for Goomba. 11 strikeouts for Mario, more strikeouts than hits. That's the thing with this game. You always give up a lot of hits, but you always got a lot of strikeouts. All right, now that that's done with, we're going to play some more action. Hold on a minute, folks. What shall we play? We shall play some backyard. Or should we play backyard stuff? I don't know. Let's play some melee. No offense to backyard. Great game and all. Press starts, not press any button. I think of Homer Simpson. Any key? Where's the any key? Melee. See? Jigglypuff, Ness, Ice Climbers. Hold on a minute, I need to see. It's blocking me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's put Ice Climbers at 3. My brother thinks Ice Climbers are pretty good in Smash Bros. Has there ever been a more epic fighting game ever made other than Super Smash Bros.? Nope, wrong button. Let's go mute City from F-Zero. Come on, Bowser, you got this. Kill them all. Let the Smash Bros. Gods sort them out. There we go. Oh, no, we're doing time rather than stocks. Oh, it is what it is. How do you customize the settings out here? Because I always try to do that. Oh, nice. Going to get down. Oh, Jigglypuff, rip Jiggly. Now NASA's turn to die. I pray to God. Of course, we're out in Sandusky. I feel very envious of Avon and Olmsted Falls because, well, they are out not that far away from here. They're out in North Ridgeville, where that was a team we played last week. Olmsted Falls head coach is also Ball and Wallace grad. Got about a minute to go. I'm getting all the kills out here, folks. Bowser, listen to the crowd. Nice, Bowser with another kill. Aw, man, Ness, you stole my kill. Aw. At least Ness died. Anthony Wayne Generals are performing right now in the halftime show. Goodbye, Jigglypuff, for like the 20th time. I can understand why people do stock, because it drives people nuts to see all the characters return after like 2 seconds, after they die like 20 times. Ah, 5, 4. One more kill. Let's squeeze one in. I think I won. Yep, I did win. 7 knockouts. That was nice. Wait, what? Oh, man. Custom rules. Stock, 3 stock. Yes. I don't want to be Bowser, though. Oops, I'm right there. Let's be our good pal, Captain Falcon. Falcon punch some people. Let out our anger on them. Come on. No, Falcon. Falcon. Punch. Oh, that was nice. Come on, Captain Falcon. Falcon, kick some Ness. Falcon, punch! Oh, does it get any sweeter than that, ladies and gentlemen? I don't think it does. Falcon, punch! Falcon, punch! Oh, God. Falcon, kick. Go a Falcon. Captain Falcon's the best player in all of Smash Bros. Captain Falcon, everybody loves Captain. Who doesn't? Originally from the F-Zero games. They have not made an F-Zero game in like 20 years. I don't think I'm exaggerating. I think their last game was 2004. No. But Captain Falcon has since lived on as a meme. Falcon punch! That was sweet. Oh, another Falcon punch. His nest goes to the screen. I'm having too much fun today. I don't know if you can tell or not. Come on. Everybody die. You can do it. Die, Jigglypuff. Punch! Oh! That's game. Oh, a Falcon kicks down. Yes, by the vibration of my controller, you could tell I won. Oh, it was almost a perfect game. 8 knockouts. Oh, that's going to drive me nuts. How much damage did I take? 89. Oh, ye gods. Almost a perfect game. That would have been sweet had I gotten a perfect game. We'll step out of Smash Melee. What shall we play next? I think we can hop over to Backyard. Backyard Baseball is a fun game, as you know by now, with the GOAT, Pablo Sanchez. Good music, too. We also have the original Backyard Baseball games on Scum VM. Ooh, this is Wheeler Acres. Sunny Day and Abner double play. Cleveland Indians / Guardians against the San Francisco Giants. Of course, that's something to watch out for. The fact that the Generals got the ball start off the second half. We hope we are enjoying this. Pete Wheeler struck out twice this season. Am I doing this right? Yeah, you're doing it right. Case in point. Look at that. Going to second base safely. Yeah, you're doing it right, Pete. I almost said Pablo for some odd reason. Look at Pablo Sanchez. Who doesn't love Pablo Sanchez? Oh, man. I hate zone hitting. I really do. I'm like Peter Griffin in the water. I do not care for zone hitting. Rather than, I do not care for the Godfather. And everyone's like, what? That's how I feel about zone hitting. I don't know if it's because I'm an MVP baseball fan. I don't know if it's because it limits your hitting view. But still, I've never been a fan of it. I think it limits your sight. Come on, Mikey. Nice hit. That's gone. Nope, it was caught in the tree. Never mind, that's going to be gone. The center fielder's glitching out. I'm not complaining. 3-0. I'll take those every day of the week. Yeah, that is a very happy kid crossing home plate. Keisha Phillips. Oh, that's caught. Who's up next? Ernie. Everyone loves Ernie and his jokes. I was considering playing Backyard Baseball on my PS2 today, but ultimately I chose not to. Mira Khan's under the Mendoza line. That's not good. Oh, I hit that right there, too. Guess that wasn't meant to be. Oh, boots it, but recovers. They got Vicky Calgucci. See, Anthony Wayne's getting the ball in just a minute. I could have used the bathroom, but I ultimately chose not to because you don't want to see, you don't want to watch nothing. You want, oh no, you jerk, Bunting. You want to watch me play some backyard baseball. Vicky. I'll admit, it goes much faster, the pitches in the game. Oh, I forgot wrong button. Nice, dive on it. Just that, you know, that wasn't the best. It's all right, but Sherrod is up. Made up character. Yeah, no kidding, Abner. That's going to get a run in. Good gun right there by Keisha. But it wasn't enough. Gone over 80 minutes through this live stream. Betty Houston is up. Uh-oh, come on. Get there, Keisha. Get there, Keisha. Get there! Oh, anytime you make a diving catch, you got to hang power up. That's why I sometimes like to exaggerate some things, as you are out. So I guess that's all right, Marcellus Marks. Yikes, Mikey's energy. Nice. Well, how Mikey just can't just step on the bag. Looks like we may be in for a high-scoring shootout, folks. Oh, Angela's also in. Why isn't Angela pitching? I don't know. Stephanie Morgan, she loves baseball, as you know by now. Backyard baseball is over 25 years old. These kids are probably in the workforce by now. Yeah, they probably are having regular 9-to-5 jobs. Oh, that's gone. You can forget about it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get back. Get back, Ahmed. Get back. I thought for sure that thing was out of here. Angela Delvecchio. Yeah, you might, but I'm going to go for the long ball, as you can tell by how small it is. Honestly, you're right, Abner. I'm going to bunt. And she missed it. That's pretty depressing. Ooh, that was lucky. Oh, come on, Angela. There's a reason why she's the pitcher. She's a good pitcher, too. Here comes Pete Wheeler. Wheelie. Like what I did there, folks. Oh, he rips it foul. That at home run distance. Gonna drive Pete Wheeler nuts. Oh, right to the left fielder. So used to those slow pitches. They go much slower on the PS2 and on the computer. All right, let's play the hat game. It's currently at 3, now it's at 1, now it's at 2. I'm a genius. I'm not a genius. Bill DeLuzio, Whitney Sing, Ellen Martinez, huh? Hey, his stamina's back. And his stamina's draining. Look at that. Some of the juice is gone for Mikey. Good play. 3-1 ground out. Those are never easy. Whitney Sing. Nice. A comeback right to Mikey. Alex is kicking this one off. Last year when we played Central Catholic in the regional semifinals, in the second half, we gave up an opening kickoff for a touchdown that proved to be basically all she wrote for us. I'm just diving for the heck of it. And hopefully strikeout No, that ain't gonna work. Nice. And a nice tackle there. That looked to be Chase Crutchley at the 25. Good Lord, they've retired. No, they have not retired a bunch of batters in a row, my mistake. Pablo Sanchez, the man, the myth, the legend. Lines out to short. That's what he does. Mikey helped his own cause with an inside the Parker because the outfielder had no clue what to do and couldn't get around the tree. Nice hit. Just went right to him. Ooh, nice defense right there. Just take him down gently. Oh, Jason got the football? Oh, we did not. Thought we got the ball there for a second. The bouncer is second. Three gone. Andy Coyge, PJ Sharif, and Vicky Kawaguchi. Come on, we need to get some cooking out here on defense. Oh, he's play faking. He's play faking. And that's going out of bounds. All right, third down. And meanwhile, right here, it's 3-2 Cleveland over the Giants. Guardians / Indians, potato, potato, tomato, tomato. Oh, no. Get there, Pete. That's not good. Vicky. How do you suppose this batter feels about the pitch clock? All righty, overshot him. Good. Fourth down. They're going to have to punt. That's going to be the first punt of the day for either team. I just realized that. My word. Just realized that. Fourteen to three, 58 seconds through the third quarter. Wow, actually, by the looks of it, we have a good crowd. This ball is gonna roll inside the 25. I assure you they don't, Abner. I assure you they don't. Yeah, you're gonna drop it. Oh, rats. Amir Khan. Ahmed's younger brother, Peyton Janikis, is back up on offense on behalf of Casey Mizer. The fact that Casey and Johnny are still playing despite their injuries is absolutely nuts. Ah, oh, that was nice. Speak of the devil, there's Johnny Silico running up. He got a 9-yard gain out of that. And that's all. Fly out. Oh, great school try. You heard Mr. Double Play right there. You asked that about someone else too, Abner. Don't repeat the same questions. No, no, no. All right, that's only one base. Oh, Payne's still going? Wow, Payne just forced his way up to the 44 and then a late flag flies in. Don't know who that was on. That's a lazy fly out right to Pete Wheeler. Got a face mask on them. You'll gleefully accept that. Nice. Aw, oh, rats. That was not what I meant to do. You know, Casey going up the middle. Casey for a first down. Nice. But the tying run rests 90 feet away. Come on, gun him out. Sure, throwing it down at first. That's on me. All right, you know what? You had some fun today, Mikey. We need the real pitcher. We need Angela Del Vecchio. We need Angela. Why did I throw that? That's a great question. Fortunately for us, the runner. Now my controller's acting up. What the? Hold on a minute. Just need to plug it out and plug it back in again. There we go. That was odd. But he didn't even swing. And this game will be tied. 3-3. Guardians/Indians against the Giants. Tommy goes in motion, but Peyton keeps this. I don't know what we do if it's fourth down because the announcers made a good point. We've only attempted one field goal this season. It was a low-line drive that got blocked. It was against either Talmadge or Barberton. I know it was one of those schools because I was in the broadcast booth for that. Well, they're contemplating robot umpires. So, yes, they do. And you're talking about AI doing a bunch of stuff. So, yes, they do, Abner. No, it's just a single. Tommy in motion. Go paid, and he got a first down. Now, watch and learn. Yeah, that's exactly what Angela did. First down and goal for Mr. Janikis and Co. That's the thing about Payne. He doesn't burn you with his arm. He burns you with his legs. Whoa, Pete, what are you doing? No, get back. That's a pop out. Oh, my. Meanwhile, we just scored another touchdown. Let's go. Evan Grant, his second of the day. We are up 20-3 on those pesky, oh so pesky, Anthony Wayne Generals. I'll tweet that out, that we are winning 20-21-3. Really? That's 50? I didn't realize that. Pablo, do your thing. Ah, that's not good, Pablo. You're not supposed to do that. So we forced him to a punt. All right, to Vicky. Come on. I'm not liking this because it's a tie game. Tie games make me feel uncomfortable. I'll be quite frank with you. I'm looking up Avon right now. Avon in Olmsted Falls. It was 7-3. Just checking it right now. 7-6. Wow. Apparently, their kicker, Owen Warwick, has two field goals. His brother, Seth, that goes to BW. I'm good friends with him. He's a great guy. Wow, Angela with quick reflexes. I forgot I have a power-up, too. That's going right to... Nope. Amir decides he wants to throw this game. Wow, we're kicking it from their 45. Wow. Apparently there was a flag, so now Alex can really do something funky out there. And that's not good. We're probably losing. Throw it, Keisha. Throw it. No. Yeah, this is always a tough game. That's a high pooch kick, and it went in the end zone. It took the lead late, and Angelo's going to be dealt with a tough luck loss. Dive. She trapped it. I thought that was a catch. Yeah, that should have been a catch. Well, we are absolutely in deep trouble. Good job, Angela. Limiting the damage, but damage was done. Mikey, Keisha, Ernie. We have not scored since the first inning. Wayne down 18 right now. That's good that they're losing by that much. Oh, Mikey launches one out. That's a line drive, too. That's not power. He has three RBIs today. Okay, we don't want to ruin the Dolphin emulator. Keisha. No, that's not good. Wow, they have a different quarterback, Anthony Wayne. Oh, bullet. Wow, it's third down for the Generals. Yeah, they got another quarterback. All right, we got the tying run on base. Who's up now? Please tell me it's someone good. It's probably not. Sure enough, it's Amir Khan. It's been rough all season. Case in point. Third down in formula, halfway through the quarter, and we're down to our last out. Yep, you're right. Oh, the quarterback's left-handed. Oh, we almost threw a pick to Garrett. That would have been sweet had Garrett come up with that thing. Uh-oh, she's going to be out. She's that slow. Pete, we were out legs that, and we lost. At least this game, the Indians slash Guardians lose 5-4. 10 career hits for Mr. Mikey Thomas. He had a good game, that's for sure. What is our schedule looking like? How many wins, how many losses? 1, 2, 3. We're 5-3. That's pretty respectable. Matt Syriac's returning this. He got out at about midfield. We'll play another game because we can. But what? Mario Kart Wii, that's what. Man, oh man, it's days like these in which I wish I had custom track Grand Prix. But it is what it is, I guess. We have 6:35 to go in the quarter. Be a Peach on the mock bike because that's very similar to Daisy on the mock bike. Why do people use automatic? That is a great question. Automatic's horrible. I mean, don't drift. Also, I hate tricking in this game because you gotta move the D-pad to do so. See, I'm moving D-pad up. Hold on, I need to see something. Use items out. Come on, draft on our good pal Waluigi. Come on, Peach. Uh-oh, we're going for a deep pass. Deep pass, he undershot, he's picked off. No, that can't happen. Peyton way undershot his man. And he's going to be brought down at the 29. And right, and you can clearly tell I'm paying attention to the football game. Because Peach was running right into a wall. That's our first drive that didn't result in a touchdown. My goodness. That's not good. Eat this. Aw, man. Aw, man. Oh, what the heck? I hate fake item boxes. They're so easy. the tell. Oh, I'm so used to drifting in Mario Kart 8. No, no, no. Take baby Mario instead. Oh, did he lose the football? No. Daisy Circuit, that's also a Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. A lot of cool tracks from Mario Kart. I think all but five of the courses that were original from Mario Kart Wii are Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, clearly proving Mario Kart Wii supremacy. Mario Kart Wii is clearly the supreme racing game. Better than NASCAR Thunder. And I don't know if it's better than Big Rigs. Won't go that far. You're a winner. Oh, nice chase down right there. Oh, we aren't going to get him until way back in the backfield, third down. They have had to. Oh, that's only in custom tracks. If you hold it down, your GameCube controller down, it'll limit how high you go up in the air. Third down, meanwhile, 5:23 left in the quarter. Koopa Cape. I think this is also Mario Kart Wii. They're just drawing it up the middle. Okay, well, I'm drawing it up the middle, fourth down. We don't mind. 5:15 to go. Winner plays Avon or Olmsted Falls. I got handed to the Olmsted Falls Bulldogs. They're doing good. They're putting up a decent fight. I forgot how small the Goombas are in Mario Kart Wii. Oh yeah, Wii U and 3DS Wi-Fi is shutting down. Starting like at the beginning of next year for some odd reason. Because, you know, nobody ever plays on the Wii U and the 3DS. Oh, wait, they do. I'll be very disappointed. Whoa, whoa, whoopsies. That went down early. Whoa, that thing spinning. That thing did a barrel roll. But hey, I'm not complaining because I'm still going. Ah, I hate those shockers. Got back up for an item. Well, I wish I could see the map. You know what? Why not now? Just target shock some folks. Someone got a bam shock dodge, but oh well. Wii mode disconnected. Ooh, a Mega Mushroom. They need to bring this back. They have a Mario Kart Tour, but Mario Kart Tour isn't really a mainstream Mario Kart game. Nice. Flattened someone. And guess who's in first place? Well, was in first place. Oh, nice moves right there. Second down. Looks like Evan Grant, of course. We're limiting Casey's touches out there today, considering the fact that Mr. Miser's been a little banged up. Oh, I did not want to do that. No. Oh, I didn't hit that. That's ridiculous. What the? Snipe? Nope. Hate the water right there. It's guaranteed death if you touch it. Uh-oh, there's a run for a first down and a whole lot more. Up to midfield, Mr. Evan Grant. That's always a good sight to see. Under 4 minutes to go in the third quarter. We have a commanding, but still not over yet. 21-3 lead. Oh man, usually Mario Kart 8 would have given me no blooper on that thing. And we're shocked. Literally shocked. Second shock of the race. There's one thing about Mario Kart Wii. It's a very luck-based game, if you know what I mean. Evan got the call. Evan's still on his feet now. Evan jukes left, and Evan got past midfield. Good job, Evan. Ooh, that was scary. One thing I like to do at Koopa Cape, win, and then, oh no, she didn't fall. That's what I wanted to do, man. Peyton's running up to the huddle. We're on the right side of the 50. Maple Treeway, the best racetrack in this game. At least that's what I believe. Oh, man, I forgot. Not that easy to do. You know, there is 200cc in custom tracks. Nice. Die, Bowser. Yeah, I should have saved it for a blue shell, but you know what? I went too fast. Come on. I've done the Grumble Volcano glitch in this game. Anyone that's played Mario Kart Wii before knows what I'm talking about when it comes to Grumble Volcano. There's a glitch where you can just fall off and drive on a rock. And my friend has also done it. Zach has also done it. He's a good guy. Third down, three. Looks like a timeout was just warranted. Come on, it's the bridge. Have about 107 seconds left till it's the end of the third quarter, and the good guys are up 21-3. Only 7 points scored. And you know what? As good as this may sound, I always am reminded, anytime we have a good lead, I'm always reminded of that game against Central Catholic 2 years ago when we were up 20-6 rather, with midway through the first. Or fourth quarter, I should say. I thought for sure we were going to win, and ultimately we gave up 2 late touchdowns. And of course, everything just went south for the winter. Central Catholic won the game, TCC, on a 28-yard kick. My friend Daylon thought he missed it, but I assured him that he did not. It was not a Rich Carlos, if you know what that is. All right, we got the first down, I think. 100 seconds left, 101 seconds left in the third. Anthony Wayne, do they have 3 timeouts or 2 timeouts? I think they have 3. We burned the timeout, if I'm not mistaken. No, that's not good. I slipped on a banana. Yeah, they called it a first down. That's the right call. Oh, I slipped on another banana. Come on, Peach, you can't just do that. You gotta be focused on the race. Oh, can't land on fibs either. I love Maple Treeway. Did I ever tell you that? Just a perfect autumn day out there. Sort of like what's going on right now. First down and 10, 70 seconds left. Ooh, good run to the outside in that one. The clock stopped? No, it did not. We have 61 seconds left on the clock. Throw that thing. Oh no, I went over it. Wow, how about that? That was nice, wasn't it? You saw that, folks. I went over it. Went over my fake item box on the mushroom. On the trick. Meanwhile, this will probably be the last play of the third quarter. Grumble Volcano, I would do the glitch, but I'm feeling good. Johnny running towards the left side. He got close to the first down marker. Don't know where they'll mark him, though. Uh-oh, Johnny's down. Johnny's down. That's not good. Johnny's down late in the third quarter. John's going to have to come out. John Bruchetta. Everybody loves John Bruchetta, but nobody loves injuries. Of course, Johnny's been battling with nagging injuries as of late. That's never a good sight to see. I really hope Johnny's all right. No, no, Peach, you got focus. Pow. I dodged the pow. You can't tell me I didn't dodge the pow. I'm not good at dodging pows. I'm glad they got rid of the pow, the thundercloud, and of course, I'm a little upset that they gave up on the mega mushroom. That was a cool power-up, but I guess it's a little too similar to the star. And it's a little bit rare in this game, I guess. Looks like Johnny's back up. That's a good sight. And we'll probably play for the end of the third quarter, aren't we? Whoa, 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 whoa. That's not good, Peach. You can't just land on fire. There's 18 and a half left in the third quarter. And we'll just play for the end. Excuse me for 1 second. Just need to tweet it out that we are winning after three. We'll see how long it lasts. 12 minutes to go. We're up 21-3. Come on, we gotta hold on. I don't want to shave. I can check and see what's going on with Avon North or Olmsted Falls. Avon-Olmsted Falls, what's the score of that thing? Oh, Avon's winning now, 12-7. Honestly, as much as I don't want to play Avon, there's always that part of you that wants to play Avon because you want to say, hey, we beat the best if we win. No, Luigi, you are not passing me. Of course, we're on a mission from God to win Division 2, Region 6. Maybe Olmsted Falls can be a pal. Come on, Luigi. Yeah, there we go, Luigi. Take a red shell. Nice, I dodged it. Ooh, that was lucky. Fourth quarter is about to begin, as the Madden announcer always, public address announcer says, on the PS2 at the very least. Of course, modern Madden announcer Alan Roach. It's kind of loud. I think they put a lot of emphasis on him for no reason. And there we go. I fall off to celebrate a win. Perfect 60. We are going to flip this one to Matt on the right side. Matt's going to try to get a first down. He's up to the 31, 30. If we score a touchdown, I feel really good about this. But I think he was a little bit short. I saw a fist up in the air indicating fourth down. Or actually third down. Oh, 1 star out of that. I deserve more than 1 star. Yay, I can play the special cup. I got the shooting star. No one uses a shooting star. Where's my good pal Funky Kong? He's the greatest Mario Kart character of all time. He's so great that Nintendo decided to bring him back. Yeah, they brought him back. Let's see, what shall I play? I think I shall play some Super Mario Strikers. Hand off up the middle. Casey's a wee bit short. Come on. Got to keep the troops on the field, I guess. Let's do a cup because we can. Come on, fourth down and two. This is a big play. Let's be a good pal, Yoshi. And timeout team. Let's be Yoshi's with Toads. Because Yoshi's in Toads rule. Only have about 10 minutes left in the, 10 minutes left in the football game, and the good guys are leading 21-3. Big fourth down coming up. We need to get the first down, that's for sure. I'd just like to thank BCSN for broadcasting the game, because they are really a lifesaver. Man, I remember playing on my Dolphin emulator. It's been a while. Oh, come on. That's not what we want. Oh, no. We'll have to attack in this game. Yes, that's a goal times two, isn't it? Go, Yoshi, go! Gonna take the goalie with him. Oh, that was sweet. Good job, Yosh. You want fourth down, 2:944. Payton's gonna boot like this to the right side. Payton's still on his feet. I think he got enough. He got enough. First down. Yes, sir. No, sir. Waluigi, you are not scoring. Oh. It's been a nerve-wracking game. Even though we're winning, even though there are 9 minutes left, we still don't want to blow this. Oh, come on. Nice save. You want, I want to hit you because it's fun to hit Koopas. Payton's currently in a discussion with the Coach Gibbons. Coach Gibbons is such a cool man. He loves Highland football. He won a state championship with Lake Catholic. Won a national championship at the Evil Empire. What about how violent this game is? It's like overly violent for a Mario game. Meanwhile, we have about 9:10 to go. No, you don't. No, you don't. Come on, Toad. Nice effort. Just going right into him. Come on, Yoshi. No, Yoshi. Come on, hit Waluigi. No, no, that's not what we want. Rats. Tie game. Meanwhile, it's going to be a sweep. Matt Syriac left side to the 15 to the 10. He got out of bounds at the 7. All right. Come on, man. Get him, Yoshi. Get him, Yoshi. Oh, off the pipe. And that one's also off the pipe. That one is also off the pipe. They are shooting like stormtroopers. Meanwhile, we have 9 minutes, 1 second left till we crown a winner. No, Waluigi, you are not scoring. That's because you're not scoring either. You want a second down. Nice save. Of course, we have gone for it a few times on fourth down today, and it's worked to perfection. Oh, come on. That's not working to perfection. This game you're watching right here, ladies and gentlemen. No, get the ball. Come on, Toad, you're fast. Oh, nice. No, I messed up. And there's a flag down, meanwhile. As we went backwards, 8:10 left. Oh, tie game. Good job, Toad. Look how happy Mr. Toad is. The equalizer, you bet your life savings that's a good equalizer. God, they sound like they're in so much pain. Yeah, I would not want to get electrocuted playing soccer. Nice, that's a goal again. How happy Toad is. Put Yoshi in the lead because he loves Yoshi. And who doesn't? Yoshi loves Toad. No, you don't. So the clock is dying. That's always a good sight to see. We should get at least three out of this. Less than 8 minutes to play. No, that's not good. No, Waluigi. Aw, oh, come on. Third down and goal. We'll probably snap it with about 7 minutes left. Oh, I missed it. No. Shoot it, shoot it. Shoot it, Yoshi. No, that's not what you want to do. Electrocute Waluigi. No, no, not electrocute Yoshi. Come on, Toad, run. When I played NCAA 06 earlier today, predicted that the Hornets would win 17-0 over Anthony Wayne. I created Anthony Wayne as, oh, Payne's looking, Payne's in trouble. Payne goes down at the 11-yard line. Well, there will be 7 minutes left, and I assume we kick it with Mr. Kwiatkowski. Yeah, we're kicking it. How about that? I've barely seen us kick this year. Come on, Yoshi. Score that. Yes, that's a times two goal. Let's go. This would be sweet if Carson can make it. It's from 29 yards. That's 49 in the NFL, you can estimate. Is the kick good? Yeah, it's good. All right, Carson. Carson makes his first field goal of the season. Hard to believe it comes 13 games in the season as we are going to win this one 6-5. Woo! What a barn burner. That's his first field goal this year. They need three touchdowns with 6 minutes. I honestly cannot believe that. Just looking at my phone and updates and stuff. Avon-Olmsted Falls. Actually, Yoshi. Yoshi's a good guy. Lois loves Yoshi. So we have a 24-3 lead. Avon is up 12-7 after three. Alex is going to run up and kick this. There's 6:19 left. He squibbed it. Not wanting to run back. Defense has just been on point all day. And if we can stop them one last time, I like our odds of winning and having a date with either Avon or Olmsted Falls, preferably the Bulldogs. No. Toad, I mean, this is confusing. Two Toads. And there are four teams out there. Why can't it be one Birdo, one Hammer Bro, one Koopa, one Toad? But no, they gotta make it confusing. Take that, Peach. Take that, Toad. Everybody got hurt out here. No, not us getting hurt. Yes, Yoshi. They have 6:17 to string up something. And did he get out of bounds? I don't know. Please tell me. Uh-oh, flagging. Nice save. Going over a man through this thing. Good job. Ooh, diving save. That's nice. Meanwhile, 6:06 left in our football game. Oh, come on, Yoshi. Come on, Yoshi. No, she. Got it, Yoshi. No, she. I'm so silly. Oh, Bowser, what are you doing here? We don't want Bowser here. Yeah, that's going to make it 1-0, isn't it? Of course it is. More than halfway through the fourth quarter. They're going to sweep this one. Oh, he's going to pass it. He's going to pump fake. In trouble. We read that one like a book. I'll take that every day of the week. I've said that out like what now? Three times tonight. Oh, I hit him, but couldn't hit him on time. I think Logan Waddell hit him. No, got a hit. Speaking of hits, hit him hard. Uh-oh, he's going to run with it. I'm down 3-0. Well, then. No, Pete, you are not scoring again. You've had your fun. No, it's going to be a save, isn't it? Meanwhile, there's less than 5 minutes to go. Good job. Uh-oh, they're firing it deep, and that passes. Oh, no, touchdown, Anthony Wayne. You've got to be kidding me. They're back in it. One-on-one, Matt, and he mossed him. Just straight up mossed Matt. 4.5 left to hold him off. Please, dear God, do not let this be like 2021. Am I having flashbacks of 2021? Is it justified? Like the loss to Central Catholic? Because keep in mind, Central Catholic, we were up 14 with midway through the fourth quarter, I should say. Everything looked like we were good, and then in the end, we ultimately lost that thing. Nice pass before anything bad can happen. Nice. Come on, Yoshi. Please, for the love of all that's great. For the love of all that's great, Yoshi scores. 24-10. Good guys are still with the lead. Aw. It's far from over, let me assure you. Oh, he got underneath him. Oh, Olmsted Falls is winning now, 15-12. That's good. I want Olmsted Falls. I think they'd be a much easier opponent than Avon. Keeping in mind, Avon's like the fourth best team in the state. Oh, I thought I was going to do it. Akron won. 40 seconds left. Come on. Take that, Princess Peach. Take that, Toad. Uh-oh. They recovered the onside kick, too. Oh, brother. Here we go. Please, dear God. We cannot choke this away. We can't lose a season like this. They have 4.5 minutes to score. How many touchdowns? Scored 2 touchdowns. I'm kind of doubting it, but you never know. 4:26 left. Please, dear God, let it go in. Oh! Well, then. It went in and out of Tommy Turk's hands. That's what happened. Come on, dear God. Dear God, get him. Oh, he escapes, but can't escape for long. Come on. No, Daisy. We need to beat you, Daisy. How angry Yoshi is. Just watching this game is so nerve-wracking. You know the Generals aren't out of it yet. 4 minutes to play in the fourth quarter. Second down and 9. The lefty. He's taking off. Good tackle. Third down. All right. Finally, we have some distinction. We're playing on grass. How about that? Not in the real game, of course, but in Mario Super Strikers. I thought I had it. Take that, Birdo. Or take that, Daisy. Third down. Wayne burned a timeout. No. Good save. Come on. We got to attack out here. Nice. Wow, you just heard two Birdos get shocked. Literally. And Toad puts one in. Look how happy Toad is. He's doing a head spin. I cannot do that. I'm not a good dancer. I'm not a very talented man. No. We are over 2 hours through this live stream. I hope you're enjoying this. If you love WHBW, if you love Ball and Wallace and Highland content, please subscribe to us. That'd mean everything. 340 left. Yes, 3-1 now. Come on, we need to stop. They're passing. Passing. Deep to the right side. And that one is no flag. Please, your God, no flag. Yes, no flag. Fourth down. Perhaps last chance here. 3-3-3 to go. Big play coming up. I'm going to have to pause the game. Get the stop for the love of all. That's good. They're doing razzle dazzle. Watch out. It's caught. No, he dropped it. He had a case of the dropsies. The quarterback had a case of the dropsies and we're 3:27 away from winning. Oh my God. He overshot him or he dropped it. Regardless, he did not make the play. He didn't catch him. We're going to dodge a bullet like we're in the Matrix. I'll be honest, I've never seen the Matrix. My mom has. She likes that movie. Keanu Reeves is in it. I just know the quote, I know Kung Fu from Celebrity Jeopardy, and then Alex Trebek goes, for the last time, no you don't. No you don't. Speaking of which, nice save. Wow, we're 3:27 away. That was a sigh of relief. We go hand that one off. Oh, nice goal, Yoshi. You know, she's having some fun out here, isn't he? Oh, Avon scored a touchdown. It's 19-15. Well, at least Avon's having a run for their money. Anthony Wayne just took a timeout with 3:20 left. Try to do some razzle dazzle like the Hudson brothers. Anyone that's seen Family Guy knows that. .320 to go. Oh, I knocked myself out. This game's really high scoring for a soccer game. 5-3, and we're not even midway through it. No, don't electrocute Yoshi. Yoshi's too cute. Meanwhile, Birdo. Oh, Yoshi's frozen. So is one of our toads. Yes! That'll make it 7-3. Nice. Second down and 9. We're in a shotgun set. Oh, we got a first down. Good. Evan Grant. And all the Highland fans, I assume, in Sandusky can sense a win now. No, not a chain chomp. No, stop targeting me. Oh, that's un... Oh, she missed it. Yes, I think. 2:53, third down and one, actually. Oh, nice goal. Oh, Toad looks really angry right there. I didn't think Toads were angry. I thought they were like, yay! Happy-go-lucky people. Come on. Make it 9-3, or maybe not. Meanwhile, Payton's running. Payton's running. Payton up to the 30. Go, Payton, go. Go, Payton, go. He's got a first down. 2:28 to go, and we are about 10 yards away from tucking Anthony Wayne to bed and kissing them goodnight. Wow. Meanwhile, we're going to win this, hopefully. No, not another chain chomp. Get it away. Nice. 2:28 left in the football game. Oh, no, they got Starman next. Payton talking. Oh, don't use your power up. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Probably gonna use your power up soon. And we're running outside, but fortunately he did not get out. That's good. It's always fun to hit people in Mario Super Strikers. Super Mario Strikers. There's a sequel to it. Oh, it's off the pipe. Ah. Yeah, that's right. We haven't made the final since 2013, and we will be going back. There are less than 2 minutes to go till victory. Right when I thought we were going to possibly choke it away, we will not. Meanwhile, Yoshi wins 8-3. 104 seconds left till we have a date with Avon or Olmsted Falls. We take a timeout, 100 seconds left. Oh, I wish I was at the game. But no, I couldn't be. No, we couldn't be because, well, it'd be a little too hard, but still about an hour away. We'll hop out. We'll just get rid of the screen capture. We'll just focus on me right now. Sorry about this, ladies and gentlemen. All right. How are you, folks? I hope you're enjoying this. We're in a Maryland eye set, apparently. Payne's just going to punch this one up the middle. Payton's still shoving his way in there. Oh, no, never mind. That was a pile that was shoving their way in the end zone. Think the Generals are out of timeouts. We will probably snap it with about 50 seconds to go. We will have a date with Avon or Olmsted Falls. Let me check out the score. My good friend Mohammed's been updating me, keeping me on track, and now it's 26-15 Eagles. Looks like we'll have a date with Avon more than likely. West Dave or Olmsted Falls can do something. All right. That's all right. Be sure to hit the like button, subscribe button, bell icon. And, yep, I hope that we win. In fact, I know that we won. West Avon or Anthony Wayne miraculously scores 2 touchdowns. This will be the first time in 10 years we are going to the regional finals. Minute 27 left. Third down and goal. I'd line up under center if I'm Payton on this play. I would play something on the good old handy dandy Dolphin emulator, but No, I won't have enough time. There are only 87 seconds left as Casey scores! Touchdown! That's an exclamation point. You can hear the Notre Dame fight song on the broadcast. This is just sweet, isn't it, folks? Minute 22 left. Casey's on a bad ankle. Johnny's been dealing with a bunch of injuries. And what do you know? We're going to play Avon most likely in the regional finals. You know, I think we can play again. Let's play some Mario Tennis. Yeah, let's play some Mario Tennis. Sorry about that, folks. Just so exciting. I mean, this is the first time in 10 years we're playing for a regional championship.
Nintendo!
Camelot! My God, we beat Anthony Wayne for the third time in the last 7 years. We'll do a quick exit. At the Peach Doll.
Mario to serve.
This is what I like to call speed tech.
15.
Swift kick over the middle. We're just gonna pounce on that bad.
30.
Good job, Mario. We're gonna need 3 touchdowns in like 81 seconds. Yeah, that
ain't
bad. This is like King of Staples going on the other hand. Not just for Highland, but in this tennis game too! That was easy. I want to say that too. Hey, it worked. We have 79 seconds. We're a miracle. I feel really, really good about this game. He's running right into a bunch of nobodies. Ooh, nice serve, but you can't finish it up. Meanwhile, we're in the last minute of this thing. It's all right, Mario owns you and everything. 1 minute to go. I think I heard my mom say something about a recovered fumble, so. Yep, 45 seconds left. Apparently, they're way far in front of me. Last play, perhaps. And oh, yeah, it was a fumble. Did we get it, though? We got it! We won, baby! We have won! Yes, sir, we won, my friends. How sweet is that? It is very sweet. Paige Jenkins is going to kneel this one down. Oops, dang, right? How about that? Peyton Janicus leading us to victory. Gotta play some victory music. Yes, we do. Peyton's gonna kneel it down. And that's it. This is how we do it. Friday night, and I feel all right. Because we're playing Avon in the Elite Eight, baby. Don't get any sweeter than this. Yes, sir. I can't be any happier for this team. Wowee. You hear the music? We are indeed on a mission from God. Chardon, meanwhile, being down on Aurora. Looking at everything, 14-14 Medina over Cleveland Heights, or 14-14 Medina Cleveland Heights, but most importantly, we won. Ooh, a 26-23 meanwhile, Olmsted Falls not throwing over and playing dead yet, but we won! Caden Janikas does it, Casey Miser on a bad ankle does it, and the Black and Green Brigade win. Yes, sir. Get towed out of that frozen purgatory. Those are the five victory wins that you gotta play for. Right there. Oh man, we are going to the Elite Eight, baby. Cannot believe it. This is just sweet, isn't it? I can't believe it. I'm very darn happy. Very darn pleased. We will make it out of the regional semifinals for the first time in 10 years. And I thank you for tuning in today. My goodness, this is just a great day to be a Highland Hornet, isn't it? Why is it not a great day to be a Hornet? That's the question, of course. And the good guys have just taken down Anthony Wayne in convincing fashion. My goodness, what a football game, my friends. Couldn't be any prouder of this team. I didn't do anything. Please, Olmsted Falls, pull off the way. I couldn't be any more happier now. This is indeed how we do it. We are on a mission from God. Well, I'm pretty sure you all know that by now. I can't believe it. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing the club. I can't believe it. And I'm gonna sign off now. Thank you for tuning in. Tommy Maroon. We'll talk to you Friday night. Because there's more football to be played. We are on a mission from God. We'll see you Friday.